My hair and makeup people aren't available. I'm sorry, I don't look as handsome as usual. Had to pull the video with the wife in there. I didn't realize that slipped in there. I was just waddling around like a tard amongst my horde. So I'll try to give a better tour. Okay, so this is the basement. This will be, look, I've even got a, I got a better bathroom in this basement. And this will be a nicer workshop. I won't be able to make a mess. Well, I'll make a mess, but it won't be the same kind of don't give a shit mess. So, okay, let's continue on to the next level. Wait, I didn't give the panoramic horde tour. So there we have it. See, video lab. And then what's going to happen is, let's go behind me where the window is. There's going to probably be workbench. And then I got to have a bed down here. I'm never going to have to leave. I'll be able to sleep with my guitar repairs. Wait and see. Okay, next. Okay, we're heading up the basement stairs into the kitchen. The kitchen floor, the guys haven't come to replace it yet. Anyway, this is the kitchen. I guess I could turn on a light or two, you may be able to see it. Here we are, still a little bit of work to do in here. New countertops, a little bit of trimming in on the cabinets. Okay, shooting down the hallway here, got some light. Hold on, we got light. There we go, we got light. We got the dining area, and we're not going to have any home entertainment crap down here. It's going to be quiet, sleepy time down here. Let's see, let me try and get some better lights here. I'm trying not to shake the camera like a dork, okay? Well, that's the outside light. So look, it's the first house I ever was in that I had a chandelier. Imagine that. So we got this. We'll get the little light going here. So like I said, still gotta get some plant life and stuff like that going on. Still some furniture to shuffle around. Excuse the picture of the wall. Like I said, try and keep camera steady so I don't film like a goof. The goof next door is gone. Oh, that's what I gotta do. We gotta go outside. And like, it's like, it's so quiet on the street. I gotta watch if I talk too loud, the neighbors will hear me. Right, so there we go. There's the BT loser in the driveway. And got a couple chairs out on the front porch. Still got a little cleaning to do. Front yard needs some work. Okay, let's go. Still searching for light switches. I can wing it. Okay, we're going upstairs. Up. We did this before in the last tour, but this is the reshoot because there was a stand-in that shouldn't have been filmed. There we go. Clean that on. Let's maybe open up. So like I said before, this is going to be the fun room, fun house. Down the hall there, bathroom at the end, bathroom in the basement, central air. Just another twisted old house, but hey, I'm in a house. There's a million gazillion people in the city of Toronto that are living in high-rise glass things. That's what I know. Oh, look at this big mess of wires. Let's throw this out. This is what you get when the guys come and rewire you for internet. This is what, it's like, I go, is that all garbage now? He goes, oh yeah. Well, throw it in the garbage then. Jeez, try and do a good job. Anyway, cheers, folks. Sorry I had to pull down that first video. I don't want the wife to freak out and smash cameras. And so, hopefully somebody downloaded it. And you can regurgitate that. And this is beyond cool, like this super, like that's like a movie motion picture effect there. See, you can look at me twice while I'm talking at you once. Cheers, folks. For fuck's sakes, I got like guitars in the bathroom. How fucked up is that?